we're really, all of us are all torn. We're torn right now.
Maiori Johnson and her family mourning Monday night after a fire in the small town of Hammon took the lives of two men and a woman.
By the time we got there, the house was a loss.
Hammon Police Chief Keith Smith not releasing names until the victims are identified, but Johnson's certain that her brother, Delmond Wayne Gahiga Jr., was one of those killed.
I can't even believe it.
Now, controversy in the wake of the tragedy after a witness to the fire posted a scathing critique of the response by the Hammon Volunteer Fire Department. The post saying the firefighters did not show urgency and that they ignored a man who could be seen passed out in one of the windows, saying the Hammon Fire Department blatantly ignored my cries for help and at least one person died due to their negligence.
We had three agencies there. Firemen, Elk City was there, Butler was there, then our town of Hammon was there.
Hammon Fire Chief Cole Ivey declined to speak to us for this story, the police chief saying he did not witness any cries for help being ignored.
Every one of them done a great job, in my opinion.
But those who are mourning saying more needed to be done.
We want justice for our brother.
Now, the police chief did say that after the investigation into the deaths, there will be an investigation into possible misconduct on the part of volunteer firefighters. Jolene.
Thank you, Cassandra. It's still not clear how that fire started, but we do know the fire marshal and state medical examiner are both helping in that investigation.